money, Mr. Dillon.
Sister?
No, ma'am.
What are you reading there, a dime novel or something?
It's a book of poetry.
Poetry?
Yeah.
Well, where'd you get it?
From one of the girls. It's a book of poems by somebody named Tennyson. He lives over in Europe.
In England, Mr. Dillon.
You know, you ought to listen to this. It'd do you good. Get you away from this town and the prairie for a minute at least.
Yeah.
Well, now, what's wrong with the prairie, anyway?
Oh, it's a terrible place. It wasn't meant for human beings. It's blazing heat in the summer and screaming blizzards in the winter and just destroys everything that's good or gentle.
Well, that there's right, Mr. Dillon.
Now, you just listen to this now. There is sweet music here that softer falls than petals from blown roses on the grass. Or night dews on still waters between walls of shadowy granite in a gleaming pass. Music that gentler on the spirit lies than tired eyelids upon tired eyes. Music that brings sweet sleep down from the blissful skies.
You see there what I mean, Mr. Dillon?
Well,